Where were you when you wrote it?
I was thinking of a particular spot in Cincinnati where I was looking out over the Ohio River and.
Oh wow! Because you're from Springfield, Ohio.
I am. Yeah, and so it was that image that I kind of had a lot of nights where that image got burned into my mind.
And in the song, that memory is tied to a particular person, particular woman. Mm-hmm. Was that the case in real life, or did you kind of concoct that story when you were writing the song?
Well, I think the idea of the song was a little bit that they both gave me the same feeling.
Of nostalgia, but kind of beautiful nostalgia. It's not really sad. Out of your life, and you might never see them again, but it was such a beautiful memory that you're just glad to have experienced it, kind of thing.
I think that's kind of why I ended up ending the song with, hey, I should be really bummed out about this, but that's just the way that it goes sometimes. You know, that's just
so
life.
I come into Griffin and we're singing the song and I go, I could swear that the person singing harmony on this song is Alison Krauss, because you can just, she's one of those unmistakable voices.
Sometimes, where it goes.